Yeah, this is me, Sabria Phoenix. Yeah. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Phoenix, and today we're tackling a workout specifically designed to counter the dreaded office chair butt. Sitting for long hours can lead to what's known as glute amnesia. Basically, your glutes forget how to fire up correctly because they're compressed and inactive all day. So, I'm here to show you exactly how to keep your glutes alive, strong, and round, even if you're spending a lot of time in the chair. We're diving into some key exercises that lift, tone, and strengthen your glutes, with plenty of science-based tips to help avoid a flat or weak backside. Let's get to work. Okay, so we're diving into a combo move, a good morning into a squat. This exercise is a powerhouse for both the glutes and hamstrings, with the added bonus of hitting the quads during the squat. I'm holding two dumbbells on my shoulders, which increases the resistance and helps keep my upper body engaged. For the good morning, I hinge at the hips to activate the hamstrings and glutes, then flow straight into a squat, which fires up the quads and deep glute muscles. This combo move is not only great for your strength, but also for mobility and stability. I'm doing 12 reps for 3 sets, focusing on the smooth transitions between the movements to keep everything activated and working hard. Alright, get ready for the 1-2 punch of glute moves. We're doing a single-legged RDO into a back lunge. This combo is giving your glutes a wake-up call and a pep talk all in one. With a single-legged RDO, each glute is doing its own thing, like, I got this. Balance? Yep, we're working that too. Then we step into a back lunge to really bring that heat to those glutes. Started with 15-pound dumbbells, but I didn't stop there. Moved up to 20 and then 25 pounds. Progress is key, my friends. And yes, I'm doing 10 reps for 3 sets. So let's keep that form on point and keep those glutes guessing. Up next, we got split lunges. I'm holding a 25-pound dumbbell in each hand because we're not here to play. Now, I like to keep my knee hovering just above the ground, no smashing it down, just a light hover. Plus, leaning forward just a little makes sure your glutes are carrying the load. This move is the VIP treatment for each leg. We're talking 12 reps, 3 sets of pure glute glory. Feel that burn and know it's all for that perfect peach. Now it's step down time. These babies are all about control. We're not just flopping down here. Lower nice and slow and then go back up. Here's the trick. That back leg, it's only here for support. Just a tap on the ground, no freeloading. This lets the front leg do all the work, giving those glutes the isolation treatment they deserve. I'm doing 15 reps, 3 sets of pure focus. Control down, going back up. It's all part of building those nice glutes. And now the grand finale, hip thrust. I've got 45-pound dumbbell, knees at a 90-degree angle, spine straight as an arrow. Why? Because when you thrust up, you want those glutes fully locked in for the squeeze of their life. We're talking maximum engagement here. Thrust up, squeeze, and then a slow descent back down. That's the secret sauce for glute growth. Ending with these beauties mean we're finishing strong and making sure those glutes got the memo. Time to grow. That's it, y'all. You showed up, you crushed it, and your glutes are going to thank you tomorrow or maybe the day after. Remember, say goodbye to that freaking chair butt and hello to sculpted strength. Thanks so much for sticking with me. Love you all for the support, and I'll see you next time. Mwah.